this Wednesday. Yeah, I just saw a couple. Yeah, man, they've been together for I don't know how many years. Yeah, man. Yeah. There they go right there. Yeah, they've been together for years. I mean, years. Yeah, that, I forgot about those guys. They love, man, it's been a while. Yes, sir.
Quiet and then it picks up real quick. sometimes I have to make a decision here where I'm going to go.
But,
to be more careful. is, yeah, selling flowers. Yeah. Yeah, that was black cherry. That's the new one.
Thank you.
I can't get no good. Too bad she got black on.
I haven't seen nothing I like so far.
fast foods and shit.
Got it. Hey, this is Mr. Wild with Dumb Dumb Media. Guess who I ran into at 3 o'clock in the morning? I'm in the office. Mr. No Other Self, my main man.
What's happening to all my stakeholders? We are here, and I am here. Y'all better get here, because I'm going to fuck all these badass new girls that are here. So y'all better get here. So earlier in the week, I talked about the Dumb Dumb Media Challenge. I'm going to be the first one to kick it off.
Mr. Frankie is in the
office. I'm going to be the first one to all the stakeholders out here. I want to congratulate this man because he's been holding it down for us for the past 2 years and years before, but when we couldn't get here, giving us on-the-spot reports, helping us, telling us what's happening, and keeping it real. So I'm telling all the stakeholders, when you get the patio after me, give this man $100. This is the challenge.
Oh.
This is the Frankie Tire Dumb Dumb Media Challenge. When you see this man, bring this man $100 because he deserves it. Because he's on the spot every day giving us firsthand reports. And you know I love him. Plus, he's my homeboy. We both from Philadelphia. Grew up in the same area. It's such a small area. But, hey, I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana. So if any of y'all down there around that area, give me a call. But, again, this is the first Dumb Dumb Media.
That's the challenge right
challenge
there.
Right there.
There's
when
the challenge.
You see this man right here,
yes, sir.
$100 and up.
Yes,
every time you see him,
sir.
All our stakeholders give it
yes,
to him.
Because
he deserves it. Love
yes,
you, brother.
Hey, I love you too, brother. This is Mr. Wild Dumb Dumb Media with my boy Frankie in the office. Mr. Wild Dumb Dumb Media, $100 challenge.
That's it.
Peace.